sold out. Technician. What's the new shit? I haven't been there. Well, it's just all shit, the same shit. Yeah, self-care. Dark sense. Should borrow time. The twins. The light. Be Louise. Right. I'm just gonna go into it. Just say fuck it. Controls. Run. Crouch. Oh, I fucked up. Thank you. I forgot what you meant. It's like, it don't matter. Waiting for you to respond. No. I just went through like the friends thing. They made this shit crossplay. They're like, oh, you figure out how to join parties. Yeah, you can. It says go into the options. Where is it? Yep, here it goes. Freaking Tyshawn when he was trying to figure out why me and Matt didn't want to play with him. And I'm like, bro, because PC people could do shit that console people can't do. Yeah, it's, once you go into options. Alright, let's see. What am I going to do this time? Select a challenge. I did it. I just press start and then just press X over it. Yeah, it shouldn't have a cross over it. It should just be an empty box. Just press X over it. Hold on. Leave. I did at the main menu. Okay. It's come a long way though. Year and a half ago or something when we played that Chinese New Year. toolbox. I was about to say, I'm on my phone. How is it vibrating?
I feel so sad every time I look at any DPS that I play this, because they're all wearing Exarchic gear. Every single one of them. I feel so sad every time I look at any DPS. And it's like, goddamn. That I play. And does anybody know what BIS in this game is? I mean, they just not care. And it's like, it makes my numbers go up. That's all that matters.
I don't know how long it's gonna take us to find the game. Right there already. There's something in there? A couple of seconds, like. Oh, oh my God.
I thought this was a clear party. Niggas is trash again.
Did you almost max it out? Are you talking about the stuff she has on? It's like 15 seconds, right? Like, are you gonna heat it up again? Crossplay like everything else, where it's just consoles, unless you're playing with a PC person, or is it like everything on here? This isn't the options. You can't check the options because. We got this. Worst case scenario. We go against those fucking goddamn streamer. He gonna play. Oh, look at these console pubs. I hope so. Cause then. hopefully. Here we go against whack people. Go get some level 20s and 17. How are you 17 though? Like, yeah. It's the number above your head. It's in the top right for you. I'm like, yeah, it goes up. Remember? Fucking, he's out here top 5. From Steam's Windows Store, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and Nintendo Switch. Guessing he ain't had nothing to do.
He got other games to play, he just don't want to play them because they ain't. I hope you know, Herb, you created a monster. He's not going to be looking for gacha games and gambling and throwing his money away like Avery.
He said, I thought he said 50.
No, he said $100. And I was like, I literally told him, I was like, Matt, don't do that. I was like, I'm going to be the canary on your shoulder. Don't. That's a small $600 check that you're gonna probably need sometime. Mm-hmm. And that $100 is quite a bit to be putting into Genshin.
Here we go. Going to
that $100 there. It's preordained. He doesn't have any control over it anymore.
Mm-hmm.
That $100 is as good as already spent.
Last 15. He didn't spend anything. He's going to.
Christ.
It sounds crazy.
Your PlayStation is like, oh no!
It's like. Open it up, clean it out. Yep. You stay away from us with your PCS. You get on here with the PlayStation and play with us on PlayStation. Because I don't want to fucking... You going to pull us into a PC killer. You going to be the first one dead.
Get shit on. Get shit on.
It's L1.
Trash.
It's R2. I wanted to run R2, L2 to crouch. Unless you change your controls.
1v1 me, pussy! 1v1 me!
Alright. Oh, shit.
Oh, he's trying. He's trying to spend money on that gacha game. Because it's Matt and he's addicted now. I blamed him too.
Oh, this nigga's running around as a bunny. Oh, you'll see him. That shit look creepy. Fucking Netflix is over here auto-playing shit. I'm hearing thumps, thinking it's heartbeats. It definitely was a great skill check in the first row. Oh, they did? Do you still have the game, though?
What, you get it on PS4?
Yeah, he got it on PS4. Come on, come on.
Got it on the console that it wasn't built for.
That nigga's coming right to you, run!
Those are the generators on Dead by Daylight. Well, you know, just working all the time. Fucking sucks.
Alright, we got this, Herbie. We already did two. Oh, did you see him? Oh, no, I saw him. Oh, no. Oh, no, don't run this way. Don't run this way. Oh, he fucked him up.
Trying to shame his sense of fashion.
Oh, you got him chasing you, Herbie? Yeah, we still got this, Herbie.
Says that gets murdered.
Mm-hmm. That looks creepy. It's like a giant fucking Easter bunny.
You want to play the game.
I don't know if this is you, but me and this whole... Oh, please don't tell me you brought that nigga over here. Oh, we still got it, boys. We still got it. Do the butt dance. Do the butt dance. Was that you that was hurt, Herbie? Did we all get out? See, I told you, we still got it, bro. First game back on crossplay.
I would have sabotaged you guys. I'd have walked that nigga straight to you and like, ha ha.
I'm like, oh, okay.
Gave you that okie doke. Oh, damn. All you would have heard was run. Just like, oh no.
Hold on. Because it took me into this thing.
See, I would play, but like, none of my. I don't have anything in that game.
I can hear you, bro. I don't think so, because I'm streaming on YouTube.
Yeah, but I'm like dead ass, like nothing. I mean, I don't even have.
No, because you can't join a chat play through your phone.
Profile. I think I played on somebody else's. Nah. Have you?
Why, you don't want to use YouTube? It's not that much of a delay, though. It's like 15, 20 seconds, actually. Because I'm watching it, and I'm, like, hearing the delay. I mean, you could stay on hit with me if you want. You could stay on hit with me if you want. Oh, man.
I was gonna say Dead by Daylight was PlayStation Plus, right?
Yeah, it was.
Alright, let me download this bum ass game so I can play games with my friends.
I was saying, just watch.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm sorry that Herbie spontaneously wanted to play Dead by Daylight.
Make sure he spontaneously doesn't want to
You heard what she said, Herbie?
He ran somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so mine's going to take like an hour because I'm on the slow internet right now.
Okay. It's like I could hear it. It was like, oh, you got me downloading something? I'm about to slow down your voice.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to see if I can switch it.
What should I get? Should I get diversion? Or this is not happening?
Alright, I'm gonna go back.
Alright, babe. Love you. Yep, there he goes. Bye, Matt. Marvin, watch my dragon. Ask a question and leave, and it leaves the whole stream. Oh, he wasn't here. Is he just said you better spontaneously want to play Dead by Daylight again when she comes back? I know she can't hear you because you're not sharing your voice, but yeah, I'm on YouTube though. No, I was just fixing the generator and I just look over my shoulder and I just see a bunny and I'm like, oh. So like, why do you even look like that? That's terrifying. Again. it. Oh god, that noise. I was like not paying attention. They gonna be like, oh, you asking for shit? We got you. Damn, I forgot to give Izzy this flash drive with all these damn movies on. Hopefully it's with me. Get this shit done. Get two generators done real easy. I hope they do. Alright. Hey, nope, they started me with the other faming. Nigga, we start right here. Oh, she fucked up. Trapper. Oh, he gonna fuck up. He don't know what he doing. He about to drop her. Oh no, that guy got hit. She's on one this way. Saves her again. Oh, I forgot it's the trapper. Shit, I got love on the ground. You got him with the flashlight? It was like, you're not getting to. Hello. Yeah, she's definitely going on a hook, I think. That's her first time. Coming right this way. Get lost, nigga. Another one. Yep, I found one by this gate. Yep. Chases you. Oh, you're the exception, too. You good? There. Let me make sure I'm not fucking up when I jump over that. It don't look like he put down any traps. I'm like 35. Just one of them wild out in the open. He's like straight ahead of me to the left a little bit. He's chasing the black guy. Oh, he's coming back. Shit. bruh. I messed up once because my mom was trying to give me something, and I almost died. Which one is it? Shit. I think I'm good. Fuck! Damn, bruh. Of course. It always happens. Nigga, are you gonna heal me? Oh my god, this nigga's blowing mods. Yeah, I was gonna say, come back towards it. The exit. I'm good. Two in a row. We got this. Yo, listen. I don't need healing. I could do this myself. Oh, she almost fucked me. Oh, man, she tried to heal me. Which one are you giving me? Got this, Herbie. We still got this. Hold on, man. What happened? Well. You said, well?
Yeah.
It's good. Oh, man, we still got this. You saw when he missed me the first time?
The first time when he tried to chase you, he was like, never mind.
Mm-hmm.
Last week when he came up behind you,
my mom
was like,
oh, he wasn't talking to me. Well, I know you're being spooked, girl. You're being spooked. Booped. Oh, that shit scared the fuck out of me. Huh? Thank you. saw the first set. Eat my vegetables. What? That chick that got caught, he was like, you only get one? I was like, oh, she lucky. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's like, I remember you. Oh, we got Bill.
Can you use the camera?
What, like the PlayStation camera?
Yeah.
Yeah, like so you can see me?
I mean, you never know.
Yeah, I mean, with the PlayStation camera, you'll be able to see me. I won't be seeing it now. Yeah, it's about to start. It's matching that. It's matching it. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's already on. Why was that bird so loud in my ear? Like, it's scaring me because I can't see you. Oh, I saw you. this map. I remember this map. Once he finishes, I can tell who the killer is. Cause you know, I got the... They're not coming over here. Oh, this nigga knows what he's doing. I knew he was gonna get a legion of the pig, like, and there's a fucking hook right here, I think. There definitely is. Oh my god, why do I always go down by a hook? I'm trying to see who's who. I think that's you to my left. One person in front of me, and there's one person while far that's literally just running around. She's not doing anything. The bill got me. You got my kid, bruh. Okay, this might be our streak done. Sprint generator done. Two people got down already. I was on the hook. Oh, he put her in the basement. What the fuck? Do we get stupid people? He's coming straight towards us, too. Did you see me? Oh my god. Yeah. Bill nigga was doing. He fucked up. Oh, he's chasing who's ever coming towards me. Running? Yeah, he's chasing Bill. Don't take me off. Don't take me off. Don't take me off. Don't take me off. I hate this. Totally forgot he had self-care. So you can keep them running so I can do two generators. Still chasing you? Nah, you ran him away from me. I'm trying to figure out. What happened? Towards you. Can he see me?
We join?
Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah. You got this, Herbie. Find that hatch.
Get out of there, bud.
Don't let him find the hatch first. You found it?
Wait, everything's locked. Do I have to do the tutorials first?
I don't think so. Yo. He knew what he was doing.
Yeah, everything's just locked on my menu except for help and tutorials.
They like, do the tutorial.
I don't want to. Can I just read the manuals? God damn it. They're like, nah, do the tutorial. We don't want you sucking. I definitely don't know how to play this game no more. I'm gonna be trying to sprint like a different game, fucking up. I'm gonna run into a damn pallet myself.
Let's cleanse some totems. Goddamn battle pass. Oh no, that's fucking terrifying. That first one for the pig, the fucking, what is it, the hillbilly? Nigga has a pig over him. Nah, that person's actually good, so he got me. I want to know how he knew where I was, though. Like, he was definitely on PC. Huh? Yeah. I know she had that, they had that perk, but I'm saying, like, how did he see me, like, when I was hiding behind something? Like, I was just like, how the fuck did he see me? Nah, I don't think so. Oh, yeah, I should have looked at that, too. Because I know for a fact he had barbecue and chili. It's like when you put somebody in the hook, it shows you all the survivors. When you put somebody on the hook, it shows you all the survivors. Huh? Yeah. You found the hatch right after, though. Like, that's, I was like, find that hatch if you hatch. And I was like, okay. Fucking crazy, bro. I gotta cleanse some totems. Cleanse 8 totems. In the bathroom?
Mm-hmm.
What happened? He set an alarm. Like, oh. Time to play some Genshin. What happened? I was gonna just bring him and maybe watch him when I come over. Mm-hmm. So, what did they say? You have to wake up early for work? Huh? Or you have to work like it's a regular day? Four. There's one left. One of them were too red, so I had to put it back in longer.
What?
One of them was too red, so I had to put it back in longer. 8-2. The other one, yeah, I ate 3 altogether, but I put it back in the oven. Ready for another one, Herbie? Oh, yeah.
I'm still doing the tutorial. It's making me do Killer and Survivor.
This is Sears.
Sears, the growth, the store, like the whole store. Ah, bitch, you ain't escaping. Come here. Hook, baby.
Yeah, waiting on Matt. He's doing the tutorial. It's only because Geshen is under maintenance, so Matt went to sleep, and I was playing Assassin's Creed, but then Herbie was just randomly like, "Oh, let's play Dead by Daylight." And I was like, "Sure."
Are they gonna unlock these or not? Like, fuck.
Okay.
What's going on? Why wouldn't it let me play? Privacy policy, cool. Customer support. Why would I need that? Is this game done download? Oh my god, it's... Y'all go ahead, dude. It's got 20 more minutes. It just lied to me.
Did it just make you do the tutorial?
It's letting me do the tutorial, but then it's like, yeah, still, it's downloading. I'm like, what? It's an installed and everything. You trolled my ass. They're like, yeah, yep. Trolled me.
Yeah, he like came in, watched, heard that Matt spent $100. He thought he heard Matt spend $100, and then left, and then left the stream too. Talking about be
right. He'll come back,
motherfucker.
Lying ass.
I hope he joins the stream and hit it.
He don't need us.
He signed off. He literally turned on his. I don't even know if he was on his PlayStation or he was on his phone. He's probably on his phone. What?
Let me exit this fucking game. Hopefully it downloads fast. Stupid ass game telling me that it's done, but it ain't.
Hold on, baby, fill up my model.
Bernie Sanders to push for a third stimulus check of $600 isn't enough. And my $600 ain't enough. And he got half of his rent in some places. $600 will be a gust in the wind.
What are you doing? I looked right when I was looking at you.
How'd you like the openings for season 5?
I like the openings for them. They were cool. The gangster one got me.
Gangster.
I was like, why is that so smooth?
Yeah, right. Yeah, that was pretty good. Friends that I ain't there, like, we're gonna do some anime, and I'll be like, watch this, and then they just, it's like, oh, they don't watch it, and I'm just like, why did you ask? This bitch, she'll ask for shit, because she watches, like, 7 Deadly Sins and shit, and then she watches, I recommend her sad movie, she only watches the sad movie, but she won't watch, like, a show. She will watch Hunter, she will watch JoJo, mm-hmm. She'll watch fucking, she'll watch like, what is it, Your Name and shit like that. Which is fine. But like, fuck you for watching Devin Dead Tins, but not good shows. Seven Deadly Sins is good up until season 2. Season 3 ruined it.
I can't hear you over my speaker, like... Probably because I got the thing like that. If you turn it sideways, I could probably hear you, but, I mean, you could probably hear me better.
Thank you.
Started another game, babe. Started another game. All right, I'm next to somebody. It's just me. This Legion, and she's just staring at me. Bruh. The first time playing the AFK game worked for me. No. Woo! She didn't hit me again. Mm-hmm. You know who I thought we was gonna get at least once? The pig.
Wee!
I was the last two so fucking close to get. Oh, she's all the way across the map. She's coming this way from that angle. Like, once we pass this haystack, we should be able to see her if she kept going straight. I'm about to say, why are you moving so fucking fast compared to me? Let's give Bill a hand. Box right at the end. I'm going this way. She's like right towards those barricades over there, so did y'all go for the next generator that's like right ahead? Working on his generator back here, right? Oh no, this one's already on. She running straight towards whoever started that one. Well, there goes our luck. I'm gonna look for totems while that happens. Yep. betrayal. Yep, here comes the betrayal! Does that like automatically open the doors? Nah, I know what it does. I'm just saying, like, cause the door just opened like wild fast. About to write this person and say that, like, thank you. Oh, we gotta do. We just gotta get up to what's the new shit. That's it. Oh man, we fucking go against a fucking scary ass try hard spirit. Yes. And then we'll have a three team. Alright, babe. You can call me.